Santa. Okay, yeah.
I'm in trouble. Boy, if I wear those on, I'm going to be like wearing shorts.
No.
I think
we'll be okay.
He says that now. Well, you have to wear black shorts. I have to bring boots with me.
Videotaping
this? Well, no, I wasn't meaning that. I really want to see how to do this because I want to know what I'm
going
for on Wednesday.
I'm just kind of
faking it
myself here.
Boy, there's no dust on this camera. Is this thing rolling? This thing's still rolling.
Alice, we have a little girl. A little girl in a wheelchair.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry.
She is really looking forward to coming to celebrate Santa Claus. So we want to make sure we're going to go out in the lobby. And then we want to make sure.
Kevin, now you?
Yeah.
I feel that way.
Pretty pathetic, huh?
Someone was wearing ear.
Oh, you didn't videotape me.
Left it out on the table.
Well, you, I see. There's a nice
empty
guy.
Lobby.
Oh, you
come
can't.
Here. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
All right, look at this guy. Nope, man. This is...
Mustache, you got to come down some. The fake one under your nose. Doesn't it?
That's much better.
Oh.
I like it.
Emma, she's looking good.
Good.
When you were all dressed. I'm sorry. That's what I meant.
Are you recording, Bob?
No.
Pinned on.
No, I just put it on.
Hey, Taylor, I thought you were my art center girl. You were going to get all this junk out of the center of this room.
You can't see his face.
Yep.
Oh.
Good. Let's hear it.
There you go.
Well, Bob, what would you like for Christmas?
A new camera.
A new mind.
How are you, my dear? May I have a hug? Oh, thank you so much. And what do you want for Christmas today? A new car. And what model is that?
Whoops.
Well, you can come tell Santa about it later. All right. How are you?
Oops, sorry.
Know just the person to tell about. I'll do that. How are you? Welcome to the play. So nice to see you. Jewelry too. Elle, write that down. This lady would like jewelry for Christmas. Thank you.
All right.
Right, I think she's kind of a special character, and I think that's the way the playwright wanted her to be.
But you're right, it would still be a little bit harder. Anything else? Yes. The question of the hour is how to make movies scenery. And maybe what we'll do is I will leave you, and if you would like, you can wait for a minute or two, because they're going to move it in about a minute or so. So maybe what I'll do is the whole thing is going to be gone in about 15 minutes. You're welcome to either watch that, or if you need to go, that's okay too. But I'll say thank you very much for coming to visit Christmas Carol.
Thank you. I'm not allowed to. Oh.
Look at that. I really don't, you know, I could do every voice except, you know, a Santa thing. You know, I could do, I don't know, I just, Santa and me just, you know, Scrooge and me would be a thing, you know.
I'm the ghost of Christmas,
So. But this ho-ho-hoing thing, I hear dinging in the background. Oh, no you won't. It'll be live on Memorex. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna die! I don't know, whenever they send me out there, I just hope to God Andy's here, holding my hand. Well, that's fine too, it'll be very wet for me dying of sweat. So with that wet swang, dying of sweat. Now there's another good comment. Yes, the 101 comments by Bob. Incorrect comments. There's a kid behind me. Step on him. Oops, sorry. Yeah, ho, 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 ho. If I could ho-ho, I can. If I don't have to say anything and just ho-ho, I'm fine. Ho, ho, ho. Are you gonna give me my toy? Ho, ho, ho. I'm gonna be, yes. Yeah. Ho, 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 ho. I'm gonna be a nervous wreck by saying ho ho ho. I'm gonna come back in the booth and go, I'm supposed to run sound now? Oh, well, you know, it'll be a Kodak moment. Oh yeah, watching me put this thing on, Santa Floods. And Santa short sleeve shirts. They don't think about making this stuff for like the extra tall guy. Of course, see, how many tall Santas do you see in your lifetime? Oh yeah, I mean, I can't check the watch every now and then? No, I'm gonna wear glasses though. I'm gonna bring my glasses and I'll wear those. Yeah, doesn't Santa wear glasses? He's blind as a bat. Who didn't? Oh, well he doesn't wear glasses, does he? Well,
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, deep in the... smoke a lot of cigarettes or something. I don't know. Oh, I know it does. Okay, then. Okay, well, I'm gonna hang up the phone and get off this video thing because I think I'm being taped live! It's Santa Bob! Yeah. Oh, oh, oh no, it's. Oh, oh, oh. Hi. Next time you see this shot, I'll be standing up there. One too many keys. Oh! God, here. Oh! I don't want this to be the...
start the...
You heard that joke, what's the worst thing that can ever happen between a patient and a doctor?
What's in there?
If the doctor says, whoops, doing an operation. Jimmy Carter was on Jay Leno's last night, and he was hysterical. He was telling jokes.
He's not supposed to do that.
Good.
Steven's
going to record this while you're in the lobby.
Now you see it? How do you know? Oh, hey, this is different. That would be good.
I wasn't recording that.
Good. Thank God for long sleeves.
Look at these feet. Check out these feet. Shoes from
it looks kind of hot. It's the hair of
beard. Probably just kind of goes on.
Behind the head?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Takes five people to get Santa's hat on. Does it feel like it's going to slip in? Oh, you look cute.
This is Bob.
He is imposing.
Green feet.
Hey, bud.
Yes, I'll drive you all the way. Come on, come on. Here we go. You're not supposed to do it. You gotta
Big acting moment.
Can you see? It's marked on.
Yeah, I can see. No. You'll need to see. Tell me what the rest.
Well, I'm not going. I'm gonna know you about a year, I guess.
Hello, camera.
How are we doing this evening?
That's good.
Okay.
Santa's going back to his toy shop. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Where's the... I can't...
Yeah.
What is this thing sitting on the floor over here on the other side? Oh, that's
right. I saw the sun. Yeah.
Jerry, you few times. Jerry went with me.
All right.
Okay.
Bob,
hi.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Next. And why are you doing the show?
Hi, Bob.
Hi.
Merry Christmas. Oh, because it pays so well.
Oh, that's good. We're glad to hear that we pay you well.
We're fabulously wealthy now.
That's good. Oh, that's wonderful. Yes. And you have your equity cards now?
Thank you.
change and do it right away, but if you want me to wait, I can't do it.
Well, it'll be after.
Yeah,
that's Sarah right. And Candace. So.
Okay, so.
Thanks, Frank.
Bye.
Oh, that's
very old for this, but it's all right. I still believe in a beaver, so you can. Now, are you done with your Christmas shopping? Okay. Have you bought your wife and children's presents yet? Okay. Well, you know, that's something you need to do by this. Okay, I'll go away. It's all right. Hello, Merry Christmas.
You look good.
Thank you for dressing up. I appreciate it.
Merry Christmas.
Hello, Merry Christmas. How are you? You're not going to read during the play, are you? Because you know, the light is coming.
This is what we're saying. Everybody thought it was a great wedding with Max.
I'm sorry, Steve. We got your stories.
Because I got home late, I couldn't go to sleep. I never was. I never almost asleep. They had this take off on Martha Stewart.
Oh, really?
The Martha Stewart time.
Can we open?
Okay. Have fun.